This is KTVO's Good Morning Heartland.
Well, welcome back. Robots are taking over the autism world in a good way, of course. The revolutionary robot known as Now offers autistic children a better understanding of emotions and expressions, while of course demonstrating appropriate social behavior, and it can be found right here in the Heartland. Take a look.
Autism is the fastest growing developmental disability among children in the United States. According to the Centers for Disease Control, one in 68 American children has an autism spectrum disorder. But now a high-performance robot is breaking through the technology world, offering exciting possibilities for children with autism.
Most children with autism are spontaneously attracted to technology, so they are drawn to interact with me. Thanks to my humanoid shape and my structured behavior, I can easily teach them useful social skills to interact with people in day-to-day life.
Meet Now, an interactive 2-foot-tall humanoid robot who comes to life with a little programming and animation.
He has sensors in his face. He also has a camera that's coming here so that way he can actually record and I can actually see through my computer what he's looking at. He also has sensors on his hands. Right now he's sensing my voice, so you can see he's looking right at me. But I just touched his hand and he looked down.
The Cardinal Community School District acquired Now earlier this year. Since then, while still working out the kinks, Now is utilized in a variety of different ways. Here you can see him working on large muscle movements with his friend Matthew. And chances are he'll decompress later in the day by engaging in conversation.
If a student is having trouble socializing, they can actually have a conversation with Now, start focusing on trying to get them to make eye contact with Now, which is less intimidating than having a conversation with you or I. And then being able to get that student to transfer that knowledge, to be able to have that interaction with his peers and then teachers and then others.
But not all autistic children have the ability to express themselves with words. Regardless, progress is being made within the Cardinal Community Schools, and parents are focused on the future.
He's nonverbal, so he's not going to be able to carry on conversations, but to have the appropriate attention to him and eye contact to him, that's a big one. And just like the shaking the hands, once that gets going, I think that will definitely help out with him and meeting people.
Gardner has already seen a positive response from the community. She describes Now as a way to bring people with a common goal together and hopes that the support continues. Reporting in Eldon, Samantha Croy, KTVO News.
Good job.